much like my place. Weirdly burnt carburetors. Like something's been burning here. Ultrasound of a child. You're probably the client's fiance. But why is it written here? How long do I have to wait? A different date, same ultrasound. This time it says the truth will come out soon. I have a feeling this case is closely tied to the client's fiance. Ton of women's lingerie. She overlooked it, or did she set it up? There's too much of it for it just to be a weird coincidence. Another child victim? God, please, no. These drawings are unsettling. They have a child they didn't tell me about? Interesting. Weird symbol. If it could relate to the case. The same symbol. I can relate. I hope everything works out for them. It's so hard to be young these days. No fucking way. If I have to chase down a password for another 2 hours again, I'm out. Kaylee won't be thrilled about this. Thank you.
message from Paul Scrainer Bank.
It's Sheriff.
We regret to inform you that your mortgage payment for the property is currently overdue $95,331.
It's Sheriff.
Please be advised that it is imperative to settle the outstanding payment as soon as possible to avoid any further complications. Your prompt attention to this matter is greatly appreciated. If you have any questions or concerns regarding your mortgage payment, please do not hesitate to contact our customer service department.
It's Sheriff.
Thank you for your cooperation.
He wasn't lying about their financials.
It's Sheriff. Hello? 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 That's a fucking space bar.